Manchester United boss Ole Gunnar Solskjaer is working on transfer activity ahead of the summer window. Manchester United have a new structure in place. Ed Woodward has given up some of his power at Old Trafford, with John Murtough and Darren Fletcher primed to aid Ole Gunnar Solskjaer on the transfer front. And the fact all three figures are in agreement over Declan Rice and Erling Haaland bodes well. Manchester United's transfer policy, under Sir Alex Ferguson, was brilliant. The Scots signed top players time and time again, from unknown rookies such as Cristiano Ronaldo to established superstars like Dimitar Berbatov. But in the years since Ferguson walked off into the sunset, United have struggled in that department. In 2014, David Moyes wanted Cristiano Ronaldo, Gareth Bale, Cesc Fabregas, and Leighton Baines. He got just Marouane Fellaini instead. The following year, Louis van Gaal hoped to recruit Thomas Muller or Robert Lewandowski. Late in the day, the Red Devils got Radamel Falcao, and it was well documented that Jose Mourinho missed out on his top targets, too, such as Harry Maguire, Toby Alderweireld, and Gareth Bale. Under Solskjaer, United haven't got all their targets either. They wanted Jadon Sancho, Jack Grealish and Jude Bellingham during the summer transfer window, but, in the end, the trio all slipped through their grasp. Since then, the Red Devils have had a tinker with their setup behind the scenes. Murtough and Fletcher have been appointed as football director and technical director respectively, with the club now hopeful the double act will help to propel them to silverware in the future. And, already, it seems as if United's key figures are all on the same page. That hasn't always been the case. Woodward never could quite see the logic in signing Baines when they had Evra, while he felt Falcao would be a more glamorous signing than Lewandowski or Muller. But United's key figures have already come to an agreement. The Sun say Murtough, Fletcher and Solskjaer all believe Rice would be a good asset for the club, with the England international currently flourishing at West Ham. Despite being denied a move to Chelsea back in the summer, Rice has knuckled down to help the Hammers climb up to fifth in the Premier League table. United are well stocked in the middle of the park, with Solskjaer able to call upon the likes of Paul Pogba, Fred, Scott McTominay, Donny van der Beek and Nemanja Matic. But with Matic entering the twilight years of his career, a move for Rice would certainly make sense. Likewise, Haaland. It was reported by the Manchester Evening News last week that United's big three figures also believe the Borussia Dortmund star should be a priority target. After all, it's easy to see why. After scoring 19 Bundesliga goals from 20 matches this term, he's established himself as one of the best young strikers on the planet. United may need to replace Edinson Cavani this summer, with the 33-year-old being linked with a move to Boca Juniors. And they're also on the hunt for a new forward regardless amid the struggles of Anthony Martial and Mason Greenwood this term. United's transfer business in the years since Ferguson walked away has been iffy, to put it mildly. But with Solskjaer already working well in tandem with Fletcher and Murtough, better times could be on the horizon. And if they're successful in landing Haaland and Rice, silverware might be too.